Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today in this video, we are going to create this stunning floating particles animation in After Effects. So for this, we are going to create a gradient background and then we will add particles and make them float around our screen. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. So first thing first, we are going to create a new composition. Let's call it floating particles. Now for the gradient background, we require a solid layer. So we will create one new solid layer. Let's call it background. Now in order to create the gradient effect, we need to go into the effects panel and search for gradient ramp. Okay. Now apply this effect, drag it and drop it on your background layer. So here you can see in the control panel, there are a lot of properties to play around. So for example, now you are having this linear gradient effect. To change this to radial, you have to change it under the ramp shape, select radial ramp. So now you have this or radial gradient. You can shift this point by moving the handle. You can shift it to anywhere you want. I'll put it at the default place. Now I'll be changing the colors. For this, so start color, now we'll go for end color. Alright, so now that we have created the gradient background, let's create the particles and make them float around. Okay, so for creating particles, we need to create a new solid layer. Let's call it particles. Now go to effects and search for particles system. Drag this and drop it on our newly created particles layer. Now in the control panel, we are going to change the birth rate from 4 to 0.2. Longevity, change it to 4. Go into producer. Change the radius X to 120 and Y to 120 as well. Now go into physics. Change the animation type from explosive to twirly. Reduce the velocity from 1 to 0.1. The gravity needs to be 0 for the particles to float. So here you can see the animation is slowly started taking effect. Now go into particle and change the particle type to faded sphere. The depth size needs to be same as the birth size for them to look symmetrical. So change it to 0.15. Opacity map, make it fade in, fade out. And max opacity, you can reduce it to 45%. Now let's change the colors. So now that we have applied colors to our particles, our animation is complete. So if we play this, you can see the particles have started floating around. Now if you want to populate more particles, all you have to do is increase this birth rate value from 0.2 to 0.4, you can see instantly more particles have started floating around. You can also take it to 1, so even more particles have been added. So this is how you are going to create this beautiful animation, and it is very easy to make. Just follow the steps and you can easily recreate this floating particles animation. So guys, this is end of the video. Hope you like this video. If you did like the video, please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So until next video, have a good day.